know I didn't start it, fuck you. Blisters on my dick, kinda faded off mushrooms. I don't give a fuck about the movie, I'ma come soon.
If you guys don't want to watch this clip of me advertising my Discord server merch and giveaway that I'm going to be hosting, then skip to this part of the video. Alrighty boys, your boy has finally got his Discord server up and running. If you guys haven't joined the Discord server, what are you doing? Join it right now. Click the first link in the description. Go to the verify channel once you're in the Discord server and verify your Discord. And boom, you're in the Discord server, boys. That simple. If you guys play Beyond and you have a rank, even if you have no rank in Beyond and you still play Beyond, go to this channel right here in the Discord server. All you have to do is take a screenshot of your character in Beyond. Make sure your rank is shown in the picture. Even though you have no rank and it says no rank, take a screenshot and post a picture of your character anyways.
Okay.
And once you post it in that channel, a mod will give you the correct role you deserve. If you didn't cop the merch yet, click the merch link in the description. It's going to take you to this page that has all my merch. Cop up. Your boy's planning to host a giveaway. I don't know what I'm planning to give away yet. Might be Robux, might be something else. I have to double check that it's okay for me to give away Robux. Your boy isn't trying to get banned. Once I get the green light, then the giveaway is definitely going to be Robux. Bruh. If not, it might be something else. If you guys want to enter the giveaway, all you have to do is leave a like on this video and leave a comment. You can leave any comment in the comment section below, but make sure you have this hashtag in your comment in order to enter the giveaway. And you also have to be subscribed. If you're not subscribed, you can't enter the giveaway. Hey, what is up guys, it's your boy the Summon 2 back with another video. Before we get into the video, I just wanted to tell you guys the new code that came out today. It gives 20 spins. This is the new code, Might Watch Boruto. Redeem it before it expires. Like I said, it gives 20 spins. Without any further ado, let's get right into the video. Alrighty boys, I'm going to be showcasing the fourth Tails mode. If you guys haven't liked the video yet, please smash that like button and subscribe and turn on notifications for more fire content. Alrighty, so check it out. This is the fourth tail mode, guys. Pretty clean. Hold down Z to activate the mode. You'll need to do that to activate any mode in the game. Once you have the mode activated, you can click Z to shoot a beast bomb. If you land the beast bomb on your opponent, I'm sure the bomb is going to do a good amount of damage. You could also move around a bit faster with the mode on, so that's pretty cool. I guess that's about it for the video. Thanks so much for watching the video, guys. Sorry again for the short video. Stay tuned for more fire content. If you haven't yet, please subscribe and like the video, boys. Other than that, peace out. It's been your boy, the Sun 121. Peace out.